Welcome to ANN News Updates. PV Sindhu becomes the India's first woman to win an Olympic silver medal, creating the history and putting the country out of its game gloom with a stunning display of talent. Usain Bolt made a triple-triple leading Jamaica to victory in the 4x100m relay by winning the gold medal for the third consecutive Olympics. Rahul Gandhi paid tribute today to his father and the former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi on his 72nd birth anniversary. A 65-year-old woman was attacked and killed by 15 stare dogs on Friday night at Thiruvananthapuram Centre. The suit with word Narendra Damodar Modi monogrammed on it as a pinstripe was sold for ₹4.31 crore and entered the Guinness as the world's most expensive suit.